him every step of the way through his journey. A lifelong resident of the Garden State, she has been married to Pat for 46 years, and they have two sons and a grandson. Since retiring, Jim and Pat take frequent road trips and enjoy spending time with their grandson. Impressively, after Jim's diagnosis and treatment, he lost 75 pounds, and he and Pat began doing 5K walks.